Hello, I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty, and this is my November 7th report for San Diego County Real Estate. As you can see, there are fewer listings and the inventory is down as well. We've had 2,400 closings and 2,900 new listings, so we're still listing more than we're closing. However, sales are up for the first part of November. Other than that, the market has not changed significantly. Regular sales are still dominating the market, and banks are still controlling their inventory very closely. I wanted to give you a market close-up of El Cajon this time, and there are four zip codes in El Cajon, and as you can see, their inventory is a little low, 3.3 months, so it's still selling. El Cajon is a good place to invest because it's centrally located, easy to get to, just about anywhere in San Diego. As you can see, regular sales are selling for more than distressed properties. However, the difference is only $32,000 per 1,000 square feet. El Cajon is an area of extremes. There's extremely nice properties and distressed properties in the area. You have to decide whether the difference between buying a very nice property or a distressed property is worth the savings. So what does this mean to you as a buyer? There are fewer houses on the market right now. However, there are fewer buyers as well. This is the time of year when people get serious about partying and less serious about looking at houses. So this is a really good time to look. Weigh the benefits of purchasing a distressed property, and mortgages are still very low. If you're selling, there are fewer sellers on the market as well as fewer buyers, so you have less competition. You need to figure out why buying your home is better than buying a distressed home. Be negotiable and work with all offers. As I always say, every neighborhood in San Diego County is a little different. If you're looking to buy or sell, give me a call. I'll be glad to help you understand your market. I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty.